The evidence indicates that the plane was shot down by an Iranian surface-to-air missile. This may well have been unintentional.
WhatsApp 20 minutes before the plane took off, and she wanted me to assure her that there wasn't going to be a war, and I told her not to worry, nothing's going to happen.